क्वेश्चन इज टू आइडेंटिकल बिलियन बॉल्स स्ट्राइक अ रिजिड वॉल विथ अ सेम स्पीड बट एट डिफरेंट एंगल्स एंड गेट रिफ्लेक्टेड विदाउट एनी चेंज इन स्पीड एज शोन इन फिगर. वॉट इज फर्स्ट द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द फोर्स ऑन द वॉल ड्यू टू ईच बॉल एंड सेकेंड द रेशियो ऑफ द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ इम्पल्सिस इम्पार्ट टू द बॉल्स बाय द वॉल. नाउ सी फर्स्ट इन फर्स्ट फिगर. As you can see on the first figure that momentum, change in momentum is delta P is equal to final momentum which is mu which is going left hand side and then minus initial momentum which is opposite, right? So negative negative becomes positive. So here answer will be 2 mu. So change in momentum is 2 amu. Then here the direction of force on wall due to each ball. So direction of the force on the wall. So here exactly x component impulse of force, right, that we got is which is 2 mu. Y component impulse of force we got it is 0 because we don't have any y component for the first example, right? Now for B here we will find that for B, right? So now see for this components are so for initial x component momentum so that particular components are in this direction, in x direction, and another one is so one, and the other one is in this so right hand side and downward direction, right? So right hand side and downward direction, we will get that answer. This here in this direction and this direction, right? Downward and right hand side. So initial here x component. What is x component? X component is right hand side. So here I have to write m u cos 30 degree, right? So this is 30. So that will be become sine 30. This one becomes sine 30 here, right? If this is 30, so this will also 30, right? So that mu cos 30 and y component minus mu sine 30. So here this is our initial. Now for final, right? Final x component and y component. So left hand side and downward direction. So left hand side here x component is minus mu cos 30 and downward direction y is equal to minus mu sine 30, right? Now we have to find final minus initial, right? So see final minus mu cos 30 minus mu sine 30 minus mu cos 30 plus mu sine 30. So this cancelled out, right? We are left with minus 2 mu cos 30. Now see cos 30, which is minus 2 mu root 3 by 2, right? Now we have to find ratios of this. Which one ratio? So ratio of 2 mu upon 2 mu root 3 by 2. So simply cancel out. We are left with 2 upon root 3. So here ratio is 2 root 3. Right? So that is the ratio between this one and this one.